are down here. Second only to the dolphins, believe it or not. Dolphins are super smart. There's a white Alua out there, which is swimming along. It's a relative of the bluefin trevally. Let's see what else we can find out here. We've got a whole bunch of ta'ape, which are the blue-striped snapper, the yellowfish with the bright blue stripes. And, oh, I see back in the early 1990s, we found, you know, half a dozen, eight of them scattered around the bottom here in the Ao Ao Channel. Anyway, that is a... That's a white-tipped reef shark. And believe it or not, they're sort of like the Labrador Retriever of sharks. I know diving... And there she is on the port side.
I'd love to go. I
want to
dive here.
So the Carthaginian, as I mentioned, was a 120-foot-long, double-masted, steel-hulled schooner. It was a cargo vessel that worked in Europe. It actually was built in Germany in 1920. Whoa, there goes that giant white Alua. Holy cow, did anybody see him? Yeah. That massive fish that just swooshed
under
the submarine. Should we shoot down on the starboard side? There's a really big bluefin trevally. Anyway... So this particular vessel was built in 1920, worked as a cargo ship in the Baltic Sea for over 50 years, delivering goods from port to port. Alrighty, folks, we are back on.